Talk into the mic.
Is that your interpreter?
It's my granddad.
Ah. Oh. And what's your name?
My name's Grace.
What's your name?
What's your name?
My official name is Red and Harry, but you can call me Ted.
Ted? And what made you put this act together? How long have you been doing whatever it is?
Well, she had the voice to match mine.
Have you sung all your life?
What's she say?
Have you sung all your life, Ted?
What's she say?
Have you sung all your life?
I started when the war ended.
I'm thinking that you're retired now.
I'm tired.
You're retired. Retired.
Is he retired?
In 2 days' time, I shall be 92.
You'll be 92? Ted, what was your job?
What was your job?
Oh, well, I'm glad you asked me that one. Those hands hewed out in metal pieces for Spitfires during the war.
This is your moment.
Yes.
Here we go.
We'll just play the music. Yeah.
What a wealthy man.
Think what that money could bring. How I bought everything. Please take me fast, fast to my fancy house in London town. If I was a rich girl, na 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 na. See, I'd have all the money in the world if I was a wealthy girl.
I think the Queen will love this!
Yeah.
And this beats the hell out of America's Got Talent.
Yeah!
Take that!
Take that, America!
Take that. Yeah. Good job! Yeah.
Terrific job! Congratulations! Very good.
Ted and Grace, I really enjoyed it. I thought it was a brilliant, entertaining act.
I think they should make you, like, as a doll. You should buy a Ted doll, and you're holding a microphone, but the arm of the doll won't reach the face, so you can never... You can only ever hold it down there, and you keep doing that, and you pull the back, and it goes, what?
Right, Ted, Grace, we're going to go to the vote. David.
My answer's absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Michael.
It's a yes for me. I really enjoyed it.
I'm going to say... Yes.
And I hope you know.
Well done.
Ha ha ha.
You're through. Well done. See you next time. Get practicing.
Thank you so much.
Yeah?
Thank you, yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Well
bye-bye.
Bye, everybody.
It's loud, isn't it? Are you okay now?
Is it no?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
What are you doing here?
What's your name?
This is Nora.
Nora.
Oh, my God, I love her.
Nora, dare I ask how old you are?
What is she?
She's asking me. 96.
Oh. How long have you been playing the piano?
Not me.
No, she's not.
Oh, you're not playing.
She does.
You're playing. Is this your daughter?
Yes, I'm the daughter.
Right. What's your name?
I'm Pam. But
Pam.
This is the act. I'm just accompanying. She's sung for people all her life. And so at 96, this is a treat. This stage, London Palladium audience.
Brilliant. Well, I can't wait.
Ready?
My darling.
Oh, I couldn't see.
Hello.
I couldn't see him.
That's okay. Hello.
Hello.
You are a very special lady because you're full of life, full of laughter, full of joy, and you've just entertained the nation at 96.
Once a showwoman, always a showwoman. I really enjoyed that whole performance. It was just completely charming. Congratulations, Nora.
Thank you very much.
It was a very special audition, Nora. You're a generation that, you know, this country is built on. So very well done and thank you.
Be happy again. Keep on smiling.
I didn't like you very much. I loved you.
We're going to take a vote.
Nora.
Yes.
Yes. Exactly.
Yes, over here. Hello, darling. Hello, darling.
Just here,
darling.
Oh, there you are.
Yes, I know. I keep moving around. Nora, it is my honour to give you your first yes.
Nora, it's my pleasure to give you your second yes.
It's a yes from me.
I think we've got about 4,000 yeses here, Nora.
Be happy again. Keep smiling. When you're smiling, baby, the whole world.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Audrey.
Do you mind if I ask how old you are?
I am 90.
Oh. 90?
You're wearing a wedding ring. Are you married?
No, I was in love many, many times. 22 gentlemen.
Oh!
Oh, Audrey, I love you.
Did you bring anyone with you today?
I brought a pianist. He's such a nice young man. Mitch from Cardiff, this way. Shall we have a go, Mitch?
Let's do it.
I wanna be loved by you, just you, and nobody else but you. I wanna be loved by you alone. I wanna be kissed by you, just you, and nobody else but you. I wanna be kissed by you alone. I couldn't aspire to anything higher than fill a desire to make you my own. I wanna be loved by you alone. Boogie-doo.
I'm going to sing you a song that is dedicated, actually, to my late wife.
Colin, I think it's extraordinary you've come here. The stage is yours.
Thank you very much.
It must have been cold there in my shadow. To never see sunlight on your face. You did your best to make me shine. A step behind. I was the one with all the glory. Why, you were the one with all the strength. Beautiful face without a name. Heard you complain. Did you ever know that you're my people and everything that I'd like to be? I could fly higher than an eagle. Cause you are the wind beneath my wings. It might have appeared to go unnoticed, but I have it all here in my heart. I want you to know, I know the truth. I would be nothing without you. Did you ever know?
Hello.
What's your name?
David Forrest.
Lovely to meet you, David Forrest. Do you mind me asking how old you are?
I'm 84.
You look amazing! And how long have you been playing the organ?
It's not an organ, it's a keyboard.
Oh. Yeah. How long have you been playing the keyboard?
Well, I think I started having lessons when I was about 9.
Fantastic. Well, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Charming man.
I love the driver of a number 19 bus, which plies a route through London between each terminus. It goes from Battersea Bridge Southside to Finsbury Park, and then it terminates at the station there and then goes back again. I love the driver of a number 19 bus. He smiled at me when I got on, a most engaging
sounds
plus.
Like a right hoot, this driver.
He sounded on the tannoy as friendly as could be. He called us boys and girls. That's nice when you're as old as me. I stood up there beside him as onwards he progressed. We flew down Piccadilly in the bus lane going west. In Knightsbridge there were roadworks, but I did not mind that. I welcomed all the hold-ups. It meant that we could chat. We crossed the Thames and Battersea Bridge. Oh, what a lovely view! The western sky was all aglow.
You can smile and
the
enjoy
river,
it.
It was blue.
You were enjoying it, weren't you?
A more romantic scene, but something stood between us—a bloody plastic screen. He stopped. No. We crossed the Battersea Bridge outside and I got off the bus. It turns round in the garage close by the terminus. He said you could get that bus back, it'll leave before I do. But I just thought, no, I'm waiting here for you.
I'll be it now, son.
Oh no, it's a key change.
The lights of London's West End shone brightly in the dark. I wanted to go with him all the way to Finsbury Park. But now the time had come for calling it a day. Well, I was bloody knackered after standing all the way.
That's definitely got to be the last part, sure.
Ah, brilliant.
Yeah,
brilliant.
He dropped me at the end. My favourite bus driver was now a favourite friend. He said, I hope you'll come out for another ride one day. And then he tooted at me twice as he drove on his way. I love that driver of a number 19 bus.
You get, come on, come on, up you get, you can applaud, come on. Yeah! You loved it! Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Barry Newton.
May I ask you your age?
82.
Wow. Where have you come from today?
Hemel Hempstead.
All I can say is, the stage is yours.
Oh, thank you very much. Hey, rude boy. Shut up. I big man on the scene. How the f***ing I back up?
Hey. Oh, Barry!
We're gonna have to blink that, Barry.
Shut up!
Big man, shut up. Big man, you say I, backup artist. I ain't no on stage at Brickside's backup dancer. That not make me backup artist. Big man with beard, he say backup artist. Those in his vids are backup artists. Big man, shut up, cos it's shut down. Big man, come on! Hey.
So,
we welcome back Barry in London.
Hello.
Hello.
Where his big dream was to be that someone that could come here and entertain you.
What is the big dream?
Somebody's got to come here and entertain him, you know.
Yes.
Unfortunately, his singing was a thing of nightmares.
Shut down. The shutdown. I went to the show and...
No buzzers yet.
That was shut down as well.
And his jokes weren't much better.
I found a screw on the Palladium stage.
Oh, he's going to do a screw gag.
And I bet you've never seen that before.
Oh, God.
And if there's anybody out there who'd like...
Thank you very much, Barry Newton.
And as always, I wanted to find out more.
Got me through, Barry.
I'll come back for you, all right? Barry is just there. OK.
How are you?
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
Good. What's your name, darling?
Pardon?
What's your name?
Janie Cutler.
OK. And if you don't mind me asking, Janie, how old are you?
80.
80. You're very good. And Janie, why have you auditioned for the show?
Well, I like singing, so my friend says go for it.
All right, what are you going to sing, Janie?
No Regrets.
All right, good luck.
Standing there, I didn't know what to expect. I did not expect you to have a set of lungs on you like that. I mean, that voice came from... You're so tiny, you have such a massive voice. It was spectacular.
Janie, how many years have you waited to do that?
I'm just thankful I am here tonight.
sir.
Good to you. Good. Okay, moment of truth, Janie. Here's yes or no.
Oh, absolutely a massive yes.
Amanda?
I think the royal family would love you, so I'm going to say yes.
Janie? 3,003 yeses.
No? Oh, God, wait till I tell my friends and I'm worried in case I waste it the night.
Mate, electrifying.
That's so strong.
That is amazing.
You blew them away. What is it with Glasgow?
This is weird. Hello. Welcome.
Thank you.
Actually reminds me of a Little Britain sketch that I did. Please, could I have your names?
I'm Paddy.
Yeah, I'm Nico.
And what is the nature of your relationship?
It's a professional one.
And might we ask you your age?
I will be 80 this July.
Do you think you can win the show?
Oh, it would be very nice, but just as long as people enjoy what we're doing and we give people pleasure, that's the main thing.
OK, well, best of luck.
Shut up, man!
it through the live shows.
Oh my God, I'm so proud of you.
I just thought that was incredible. Well done.
Thank you.
Absolutely incredible.
Wow. Well, look, I apologise for what I did, because I did obviously buzz a little early. This is before all the crazy things happened, you know? It was all kind of, like, slow and normal, and then it all went ballistic. It was extraordinary.
You're an amazing example to older people, because you've shown that however old you are, you can still be spectacular and beautiful and do something amazing.
She can. All people can. If you want, you can.
How did you get into dancing?
I had been a dancer from the age of 2 and a half, like lots of little girls, and I gave it up to get married. I had 4 children.
Then when did you pick up dancing again?
I went to live in Spain with my husband, and unfortunately, after 18 months, he died. And for something to do, I went to Nico's Dance Academy to learn something totally different, and this is the result.
My grandmother is 93 years old, and I just kept thinking of her when you were being thrown around that man, and I think she would have wanted me to press my buzzer for you as well. So me and my nan are going to be right behind you, and I hope you win Britain's Got Talent. The fact that you did it for all those years and then had your lovely children, then lost your husband, you gave up so much.
Well, when I started to do this, I spoke with the family and I said, what do you think? And they said, well, you gave everything up to have us look after Dad, and he would be proud.
Yes, he would.
Paddy, you are my hero. Like, you are unbelievable. I pray to God that I am like you when I'm your age. I don't want to sound patronising, but we have to just say it as it is. That is something I've never seen before. I'm so pleased Amanda has pressed her button.
Nico! And do you know what? We don't have to vote. And if you have a
minute, my name's Jack.
We're over here.
Hello.
And I've come here to take off.
No, no, Jack, over here.
Do it to us, Jack.
Well, I'd like to do a tap dance.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome, and what's your name?
My name's Roger Fabulous.
But it says there Trump-dini?
Well, he's arriving shortly.
Oh, okay, God, okay, I shouldn't have asked that. So tell me about you.
Well, I'm a magician.
Great.
Yeah, I don't really do it for the money. I'm not trying to be flash.
But you wouldn't mind the money?
Well, I don't need any more, to be honest. So I'm still trying to catch up with you, but, you know, does it matter?
You can only eat 3 meals a day, Roger.
Yes, yeah. You can. You can only eat one.
That's very true. I like to eat 5.
Well, we can see that.
Whoa. I really like you. I really like you, Roger. Okay, I'm not going to ask any more questions, so good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah, really good luck, Roger.
Thank you.
Please welcome Chuck Deeney.
Thank you. This is Trump Deeney. Glad to sit down, Trump Deeney. He's very tired, he's jet lagged, and he's been trying to practice this card trick all over the Atlantic, and he still can't baffle it out. So he's asked me, before he does his trick, would I do mine? Would you like to see it? Now, you've got to be very, very observant with this trick. I do these on, this is ideal for saga cruises. Now the idea is you've got to watch the Queen. Where is the Queen? In the middle. Queen's in the middle. Now you see, you weren't paying attention because that's the Queen and that's the King. And that's the King. So the Queen's in the middle.
You might not even get on at this race.
Oh, that'd be good, wouldn't it?
Right, now I'll give you one more chance. There's the King, and then we'll put that there. And there's a Queen there, I'll put that there. And I'll put that Queen there and that King there. Now, which one do you think? Who thinks it's this one? Who thinks it's the one in the middle? Who thinks it's this one? All Queens. Thank you. I'd like to do the Trump Deeney card trick now, and I'd like somebody to come and pick a card.
Yes, you're on. Take the bag.
To me?
So, yes, if you could, yes.
Declan Dudley.
Pick a card.
Hey. You know,
I'd like you to just stand over there, please. And these are the instructions for the Trump Deeney card trick, which you'll find amazing. Oh, yes, you will. Take a small diamond ring, yes, and put it between your knees. Stand up.
Between my knees?
Between your knees. Knees. Take a bunch of flowers and put them under your arm. Take another bunch of flowers and put them under your other arm.
Brilliant.
Deck Deck will turn Trump Deeney's head round so he can't see the card. This table is far too far away for you, and I'm going to move it. I'm going to move it over here a bit nearer for you. I'll try and get this table. Now you've got to pick a card.
What?
Roger, look, you got four no's, so that means it's a no, but thank you very much. Cheers.
Buzzed off at the London Palladium. How do you feel?
It's the worst moment of my life. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Na 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 na.
Mel. God, we needed you.
Okay, what did you think of that?
Oh my God, I mean, you just came gift wrapped.
Thank you very much.
I love you. You've got such a naughty sparkle about you, and you've still got it, baby.
Okay.
It was amazing.
I mean, when you've got soul like that, Mel, it just never leaves you, right? I mean, it doesn't matter how old you are. You're still rocking it up there. So much swag.
I've got a lot more to give, baby.
Oh, I can see, baby.
Good lad, Mel.
I want to have your babies. But yeah, there was real talent and soul, you know. It wasn't karaoke, it was you. It was a very special audition, Mel. You're a very special talent.
Thank you. Thank you so much, thank you.
Sorry, you don't just walk on this stage at 77 and sing like that. So you must have done this when you were younger. You must have wanted to be a recording artist. Tell me.
I've been let down so many times, Simon.
Really?
Yeah. A lot of times.
Okay. Well, you know what? Timing is everything, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
And maybe this is your time now. So now we have to vote. Let's start with...
Britain's number one TV judge.
David.
Mel, you made me pregnant during that performance. I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me, Mel.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think we have about 4,000 people here, Mel, so I'm going to make that 4,004 yeses.
I'm ready, son.
Let's do it.
That's life. That's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shut down in May, and I know I'm gonna change that too. When I'm back on top in June. I said
that's life,
and as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks just stomping on a dream, but I won't. This right old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down, over and out, and I know one thing. It's time I find myself, laying flat on my face. I pick myself up and get back. Sometimes I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart ain't gonna buy it. And if there's nothing shaking this July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die by.
Arun Chandranikar.
Do you work?
Yeah, I work at Heathrow as a bus driver.
Who are you inspired by?
Bob Marley.
Amazing. Wish you the best of luck.
Hello, everybody.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Joseph.
Lovely to meet you, Joseph.
Hello. I don't know where you are, so...
I'm here.
Oh, that's your doggy.
Where did you think she might be?
Have you brought anyone else with you today, Joseph?
I got my daughter Sambera around, you know.
Hello, daughter. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Hello.
Good evening, everyone. Nice to see you.
To see you. Nice.
Yeah.
Well, John, obviously we've met before, but we just do a quick introduction.
My name's John Gough. I'm 76 years old. Nearly 77.
And Stephen Mulhern loves you, I think.
Oh, that's a rumour.
John! Where is Stephen Mulhern?
He died.
Yeah. All right, brilliant. Take it away.
Oh, here we go.
I've just done a trip from...
Come on, John.
I've just done a trip from...
Things are getting tough here, guys.
John! Get going.
We're turning.
OK, I've just done a trip from Leeds to London. Yes, Leeds to London. Go for John, go! I've been to Kenya, and I also...
Just a list of places to be.
I've been to Nairobi, and I did a Land Rover safari.
Oh, this is a diabolical mess, John.
And what a waste of money that was.
Ant's lost a wheel, Dex lost a wheel.
Painful. Painful.
I didn't see one Land Rover.
I'm 77 in June.
Wow.
Go on, guys.
Have you had any work done? Because you look great.
No.
No. Wow. Someone in the room has not had work done. It's incredible. Chrissy, I'd just like you to take the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
She's being all mysterious, isn't she?
Wow. I wasn't expecting that.
Out there.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Mal Ford.
Mal Ford, how old are you?
74.
Ooh.
Good lad!
Where are you from?
Well, originally from Birmingham.
Right.
But now, for the last 25 years, the best place on earth, Blackpool.
Yeah! And if you won Britain's Got Talent, what would be more important to you, the Dosh or the Royal Family?
Well, I'd like to meet the Royal Family, to be truthful. You know, because I think that's another lovely people. I mean, the Queen especially, I think she's brilliant, you know.
She is wonderful.
You've met her, haven't you?
Yeah, a number of, I can't remember how many times, but yeah, I met her a lot. Yeah.
Mel, should we just get on with it?
Thank you, Mel. Good luck.
Good luck, Mel.
Thank you very much. Very nice of you. Thank you.
There it is. Oh, I feel like I'm in Blackpool now.
Bob,
go on, Bob.
What do you want? What do you want? All together, I'm walking in the rain.
Hang on. Whoa.
Welcome to Blackpool, folks. Here we are.
And I need to end this misery. Everybody from Blackpool, say yeah.
Go now.
Whoa.
I would do like to be beside. Come on! How I do like. Will the brass band play?
Come on, Mal.
Blackpool Bell was a getaway train that went from Northern Station. What a beautiful sight on a Saturday night, bound for the illuminations. You say I remember very well, all that happened again about the Blackpool Bell. Woo! I remember those bells of mine when arrived the Blackpool line, and the song we sang together on the Blackpool Bell. Come on!
Beyonce, to my lips, to my arms, just say the word and there I am.
Yes, judges, if you just judge them on that song, should we vote yes or no?
I'm going to say yes.
Okay,
yes.
I've changed my mind to you. Just
thank you and get off.
What's your name, please?
My name is Frederick Bowers.
Would you mind if I asked how old you were?
I'm 73.
What is it that you're going to do for us today?
I'm going to do breakdancing.
Breakdancing?
What's it going to break?
How long have you been breakdancing?
5 years.
Okay.
I taught myself.
You taught yourself. What would it mean to you to perform in front of the Queen at the Royal Variety Show?
I would be honoured to show what I can do.
Good for you, Fred. Well, whenever you're ready.
Come on, Fred.
Come on, Fred.
One second.
What's your name, sir?
My name's Jeffrey, Jeffrey Drayton.
Do you have a day job?
I'm a handyman at Asda store in Lowestoft.
Who have you brought with you today?
I have a partner here coming on the stage with me in a moment.
Hiya, how are you?
Hi.
But, and I'll also hopefully have my wife in the audience somewhere.
Oh, you, hopefully she's here.
Well, or? She's been shopping.
She's been shopping, but she might pop in.
Can I ask a question, Jeffrey? What makes you different from all the other magicians out there right now?
I've got so many acts, and they're all very entertaining, and I know I could get through, and I would love to do the Royal Variety performance.
Great.
Brilliant.
Good luck.
Okay, good luck, Jeff. I don't get the point of why he's on roller skates.
Hello, this is my partner, Chantel. What we're going to do now with Chantel, we have a cannon here. We are going to put Chantel in it. I don't want to go in the cannon! I don't want to go in the cannon! You've got to go in the cannon, too.
He's opening his mouth.
But I don't like it! I don't want to go in there!
I've got a cannon!
So get in there, Chantel. I'm going to explain to you what happens is, cannon fires, Ant and Dec are going to throw two packs of half a card towards Chantel, and she catches a card that was selected earlier. What was the card that was selected earlier?
Ace of Hearts.
The Ace of Hearts was selected earlier. She fires out the cannon, and she'll grab that card. And this will really impress you, OK? Stand here. That's it, thank you. That's OK. I'll say when. Ready?
Yeah. OK. She looks in pain. Chantel, are you happy for us to do this?
What do I want to do in the cannon?
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Steady. Go. Hang on a minute.
What do you mean, hang on a minute?
Okay, so if you'd like to hold that, please. One second. One second. Wait a minute, I've got to get this off here. cut this bit out, right? Ready? Steady? Go!
For goodness sake.
Making it, ladies and gentlemen. And there is the card that she selected, the Ace of Hearts.
Oh my God.
Well, look, Jeffrey, I like you, but this is one of the worst card tricks we've ever had on Britain's Got Talent. I mean, everything was terrible.
Do you want me to give it another try?
No. No, it's fine.
Oh, right, OK.
Were we entertained? Yes, we were. Possibly entertained. So I'm going to kick this off with a big, fat yes.
I think the Queen would love you and would love your act. It's a yes from me.
everything went wrong, so I have to say no.
It's definitely the best worst act that we've had. It's a yes from me.
Hello, Simon and everyone.
What's your name?
My name is Barbara, and this is my friend Bradley.
Hi.
And what are you here to do today?
Well, I'm going to recite my poem that was nominated Poet of the Year in Vegas, but I didn't bother to go. And
are you guys more than friends?
I don't know what we are, really, but we're not in any relationship because he looks like an owl, doesn't he? I'm not going to have a relationship with an owl.
OK, so the answer's no. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
OK. OK, good luck.
Thank you. April weeps to dawn's last blossom. Willow trees sway softly under still night.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. We're here at the London auditions.
Clouds hide behind fine lace. Passing angels hold passionate embrace. Moon rug shy. Not tranquil earth, diamond of my soul. Until you cover my existence, be happy, let's drink the wine to life.
Can I ask you a question? Have you ever seen what he's doing behind you?
Yes.
You have?
But because I don't look, I let him get on with it.
Right.
What do you think about this interesting performance here?
Well, you're certainly unique. Maybe you should take some dance classes, Bradley.
I thought it was... it really brought a tear to my eye, what you did. It was very... very moving.
What brought the poem?
It was moving.
Yes.
All right, well, look, we're going to vote. Carmen?
It's going to be a no from me.
David?
You've created a new genre of performance, dancetry, dance and poetry together, and I would like to see more of it, so I'm going to say yes.
I, on the other hand, would not like to see it again. No. It's a no from me, guys.
This is shame.
Well, I'd like to combine the two together in a slightly different way, poetry and dance, and call it pants. So I'm going to say absolutely no, I don't want to see that again.
OK. Anyway, thank you very much for even looking at us.
Is that it over now?
Well, I don't know, because... if it's on the television, you don't know who's going to see us again. Like,
oh, okay.
So
okay.
It might lead to...
I mean, this would, is this millions of pounds worth of publicity? You couldn't wish for better publicity.
Yeah. Well, you could.
Oh.
So how did you enjoy it? What did you think?
Well, I couldn't see their faces, really, and I couldn't hardly hear them.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Can you put that away? Put it away now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Crystal, my glamorous assistant. Obviously, she's let herself go a bit. Now, she is a dress-up for geeks. She doesn't bother anymore now, but she still does impressions. Go on, do a giraffe. There you go. Hey! Good, isn't it? Have you got your tambourine?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, get it. Get the tambourine.
What now?
Yeah, okay, good idea, yeah, thank you. Any vegetarians in here? You won't like this. Cannibal, the cannibal, what a bloody animal. He's eaten everyone he's ever known. His father and his mother and his sister and his brother. And he wonders why he's living on his own.
I said Simon with buzzers.
Anybody like country music? What, all of you? In spite of all outward appearances, Crystal is actually a very, very talented woman. Not only does she sing and play the tambourine, she also plays mouth organ. Woo, 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 woo. Hurry up. No, too late. Not only does she play the mouth organ and the tambourine, she also plays castanets. Woo, 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 woo. And who said country music was rubbish? She plays all these instruments. She also plays horn. Woo, 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 woo. Woo, 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 woo. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Go. No. Yes. No, all these instruments. She tap dances as well.
Oh, go. Crystal.
Thank you very much. You've been very nice. Thank you.
Oh, happy day.
Thank you.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, that was all right.
Like a doggy backpack.
Oh no! That was so clever!
Thank you.
How are you?
A bit nervous, very nervous.
Are you? Nothing to be nervous about. Tell us about you.
My name is Christine Tew.
Yeah.
I'm 65 years of age.
65? I want what she's on. Oh my God. I want what she's on.
So I retired 5 years ago. I was a registrar of births, deaths, and marriages. Before that, I was a nurse in various roles. Oh.
And, Christine, are you married?
I am.
Happily?
Happily, 44 years next month.
Oh, my God. Wow.
Yes, there was I'm sure you knew.
Is your DJ name DJ Dizzy?
DJ Dizzy Twilight.
One DJ Dizzy Twilight. I love it. If you ever need an MC, DJ Dizzy, I'm your girl. Doesn't matter that you can't mix. That was brilliant. I was feeling the vibes that you was bringing on this stage. Go on, DJ Dizzy.
Oh my God, Christine. I thought we were going to get like The Hills Are Alive with the Sound of Music or something. You're a little minx, aren't you? Okay, we'll get a vote. So David?
I'd like to get on down to some more from Christine, so I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
DJ Dizzy on the decks, it's a yes from me. It's a yes from me, Christine, too.
Thank you.
Look, Christine, I think this show is all about finding people who are interesting and different, and that's why you have four yeses.
This was rocking.
It was rocking, wasn't it?
Oh.
Yeah.
You know what? Kidding aside, it's a fantastic launch pad for the remix on Hula. So we're giving the exclusive. I'm being serious. Smash it.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Denton Wilson.
Denton!
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 And how old are you, Denton?
I'm 63 years young.
What?
He's 63?
So, Denton, what are you going to be doing?
I'm going to be singing.
Denton is a brave man, you know. Being under all those lights, in all that leather.
What are you going to sing, Denton?
An OJ's Love Train.
I love this song.
Okay.
Imagine what it's going to be like downstairs.
Oh.
We are all rooting for you, sir.
Okay, thank you. Come on now.
Yeah.
People all over the world, join hands. Start love train.
He's 63.
Love train. Don't you know that it's time to get on board and let this train keep on riding, on riding.
Dripping.
Thank you.
Absolutely dripping.
Bloody hell, Denton.
Bloody hell, Denton.
Well, you know, don't stop there. You're still wearing those trousers. I mean, might as well whip them off while you're here.
Denton!
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 I've got to say, Denton, you got a cracking pair of tits.
I mean, they're bigger than mine.
Thank you so much for your contribution, Alicia. What did you think, Simon?
Denton!
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 Denton, you know what? I think people are going to really like you.
Denton!
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 It's a yes from me.
Alicia.
I'm going to say yes. It's a yes from me.
Denton Wilson, guess what? You got four yeses. Well done.
Bloody hell, Denton. Denton!
He's 63.
Denton!